determine the roots of the equations. So, first of all, the given equation, given matrix equation. Now let us consider to the A value that is equal to into 1, 4, 20, 1, minus 2, 5, 1, 2x, 5x square, okay? So, given A equal to 0, that is the given value, okay? So, determinant of 1, 4, 20, 1, minus 2, 5, 1, 2x, 5x square. Next one, C1 is tends to, C1 tends to, C1 minus C2, okay? Va? C1 minus C2. Next, C2 tends to C2 minus C3. C2 minus C3. So, that is equal to determinant of, so this one first one, 1 minus 1 going to 0. 1 minus plus, this one 6. 1 minus 5, this one is going to 15. Okay, va? Next, 1 minus 1 is going to 0. Minus 2, minus 2, minus 2x. This one 5 minus 5x square, 1, 2x, 5x square, okay, va? Next, expanded value of, expand of C1, C1. So, that is equal to, first one 0, 0, so 0, entire row, entire column closed, this one is going to fully 0. Next one, this one minus 0, this is also 0. Next one, plus 1 into entire row, entire column closed, remaining first multiplication, 6 into. So, first one, 6 into 5 minus 5x square. Okay, one. Next one, minus 15 into minus 2 minus 2x. Okay, so that is equal to this one inside multiplication, 30 minus 30x square minus 30, that's all, plus 30, next one minus 30 plus 30x terms, okay, so which implies if x terms is equal to 0, this is also is equal to 0, is equal to 0, this one is going to, this is also equal to 0, okay. First one minus 30x square, okay, va? Minus 30x square. Next one plus 30x, okay. The next terms means 30 plus 30 plus 60 is equal to 0. So 30x square plus 30x plus 60, okay, va? Okay. So by whole divided by, is whole divided by 30, we get the solution is minus 30. So, x square minus x minus 2 is equal to 0. Multiplication minus 2, addition minus 1, 1, 2, which one minus? This one is going to minus. So, x plus 1 into x minus 2 is equal to 0. X plus 1 is equal to 0. X minus 2 is equal to 0. Now, x is equal to minus 1, x is equal to plus 2. We get the result of the roots. So, the equation of the roots is x is equal to minus 1, x is equal to 2. We get the result.